Them last games in open gym where everybody just be playing.
Thank you. There you go.
I saw him last play.
It's an outlet. Take our time. We have to leave. Look for opportunity. Yeah.
I hate doing this, man, because I'm trying to watch the game. And I'm
we can't let them open, though.
Because my head be turning, but I don't be moving the stand.
Tap on that. Tap on that. He can't dribble. He can pass it.
Come on,
Tragic, he be doing songs $25 for the whole song. You can take however long you want to and he mix it. But then, man, you gotta think, like, with me, I don't like recording my shit with nobody else.
I don't either.
You know?
That's it. I like to go to the studio.
Yeah.
I know that motherfucker
don't
rap.
Then on top of that, yeah, like, you don't know what that motherfucker can do with the song.
Turn it out there.
Then if you want to edit that shit, right, they act like they can't return no call. Then they act like they can't.
I wanna buy my own.
But I don't really know how to mix that. I do it the lodge, like, I've been going there for a while, he let me do payment.
I might be up there.
Cause I did like 2 hours. I only paid him $40 though.
You think he, this is the thing though, you think he do beat math?
Yeah, like each track.
No, not like beat like that. Like basically, I'm trying to follow it, but I want simple. So, you know, I take the sample and put it into the beat.
I don't know.
Yeah.
My dude does that though. Cool. You know what I mean? He makes hard ass beat.
No, I got the beat. I just need that.
To get it on. So you already got the meat, you just trying to get the chip put in?
Yeah.
Like chopped up?
Yeah.
I know somebody who do it, but he be playing. You know what I do from Nappy do? Yes. He do that shit, but he be bullshit, man. Like, you want something done, he take it. Okay. You too?
See, I don't like people like that. Like, I'm trying to do something either, bro. Next Friday or next Saturday, I'm trying to do something.
Give me a little. There you go.
You
mean I need it?
I knew you
were cool. I want to do this video, bro. I ain't trying to play nobody. I pay, but I got no, that shit gonna be nice though. Mr. Wright cool though, you know Mr. Wright.
Yeah, yeah, but I be seeing his videos. It's like, I heard he charges just like, he don't have a set price, yeah. He charges however.
All the way, Zach, you got him!
Man, he's one of them dudes, man, he's cool as hell, bro. You fuck around like, oh my god. I ain't never recorded there, so. My dude, you leave record there. Yeah, but I don't know, like, I hate recording that motherfucking studio for
some reason. That's the same thing. I don't like
it. Well, bro, here your shit comes up.
That's the type of studio. You might record a song. Let's say you the song come out how you want to come out. Best believe every local rapper will be like, man, why this one didn't come through play your shit?
Yeah.
Like, I don't want nobody to
watch that.
I'm
going
to
steal it while
I'm
doing it. Yeah, that's what them real studios, the only one to do that. Because you know they're looking for homies. Like, my brother ain't gonna be here forever. He just went to New York. Y'all got a nice, I don't know how y'all lose though. Y'all got a nice ass team though. Man. But he said y'all players don't be showing up. Chop, right? He used to be in the band, sure.
Yeah.
That's my dude, man. He said he'd do a video for me. This one was 700. But he said he'd get him on World Star.
I
think
he dropped
it
next night.
Did he?
Yeah. It's on live mix night. It's fuck the name is. I don't know, but
that shit's trash, though. He's trash. That's my buddy, like, Brenda. He grew up with. Do it from New Orleans. I guess he used to fucking call Cutbox. He fucked around and did a diss song with Cutbox. This song towards y'all. He did a diss song towards Cutbox. Yeah, I guess he was going at him though. My dude, Deep One. New Orleans. He just beat that little murder song. You know what I mean? It's coming out of my pocket.
Yeah.
Then I thought, that shit is hard enough for me to think about all shit.
Yeah.
And then, this, I'm like, damn, good move, man. Stop watching. their number one draft. I mean, number one draft. Oh. He played with Murray Williams.
You know what?
This is
something I actually seen him play next.
Hey! One more? Hey! My buddy, he played nappy, bro. He used to hoop on your team, Tyrone. He only played like the first game when he hurt his ankle.
He was not on my team the first game.
my music and shit, so.
Yeah, Wine's cool. Memphis, Tennessee.
Yeah, I just heard him on the radio before.
Yeah, he's cool. He's cool.
Man,
he be hosting a lot of stuff.
Yeah, he about to help me out.
Still left.
Oh!
Hey, but man, it's gotta be a way to keep it real, like, you know, get your shit ready. It's a way, man. I just saw it. Yeah, but it's I got mine off like, fucking begging them, like, come on, fuck my shit. Man, it's a way. You gotta pay them or something. Man, hey, you see how you fucking go out?
Nobody hear me saying, but I hate that song. That song is trash. I don't know if I'm the only one think that.
I ain't even lie though, I don't insist too on it. When I was in the Philippines, I see the video. I'm like, I don't care, man, this shit. Like, I ain't even talking about this shit. They're from Indianapolis.
Right. Yeah, I mean, I ain't gonna lie, I support it. I mean,
yeah.
I'm much with this, just putting that on. What's that in that though? That is just, like, it's funny because I'm on the West Side. I don't know, but I don't.
Hey, but
I'm pretty sure E. Weezy talking about my music. I seen him in the grocery store one day. I was like,
he don't even be saying that like the shit we, when you start making the movie, like, man, this shit be mine. Like, this
shit, oh, that's hateful shit.
But man, shit, I work for my shit, though.
I ain't gonna lie, if I see you, when I saw you on the radio, I support you on Facebook.
You get in on radio,
and that's it.
Motherfuckers think I'm this. Man, I work to get my shit on radio. D-Weezy, man, I'm what the fuck?
It's four. I don't know why. That's four. Jealousy shit. Kevin, it might be kind of icy on the game today, man.
Why you say that?
We got TJ come off the bench.
Everybody gonna be here?
Me, you, Brock. Brock bring his whole family again. Me, you, Brock, Tristan, and TJ. Nobody's been home.
Everybody
just
sit down.
Yeah. That's what I said. It's like, money's time. We gotta call timeout first. I ain't gonna stop. I'm just gonna ask you.
I'll just take it.
You got to be a lead square.
He gotta go get some nachos.
I've been waiting for this.
Man,
replay.
Drop. Good call, Joey Crawford.
That's a Kobe key.
Good look, Calvin. What a stop at the two. I was checking you. Once it hit 159, I was on you.
Better, right?
I'm glad the clock is right, because this camera ain't.
I know you missed half the plays.
Go at him, bro. Oh, good move, man. How many fouls he got?
Yeah. Five.
Oh. He did that a couple weeks ago, remember?
He fouled out like a minute ago, yep.
They ended up losing. They was up like three when he fouled out. Wes, all the time.
Awesome.
Uh-oh, this is this is Johnson. Scored that. They was killing us on fast breaks, man. Oh. Man, that was too easy, man.
Let's go! Let's go!
Uh-oh, that's a tap.
Good old Tech game.
You getting excited, don't you?
Show me.
Say he only doing good though, decent.
He's already addition, the shot going in.
Work it'll work, though.
He didn't get the ball.